The coronavirus is also having an impact on the upcoming Nagaoka fireworks show. The Honolulu Festival Foundation is canceling it because technicians from Japan do not want to travel abroad. The show off Waikiki is the traditional closing of the annual Honolulu Festival. It was scheduled for Sunday, March 8th.